stay tuned.
Well, Rufus is having a spa day. Hasn't been washed in a while, been sitting for a little bit, so we're taking it to Crossville, Tennessee tonight. We're cruising over there, so we thought we would rinse it off real quick, because we could barely see through the windshield. So maybe this will make it look a little better. We gotta be quick with it so we don't have to spend a lot of money on a car wash. I guess this is a pre-soak. Not a whole lot of soap on there, but maybe it'll do something. These are glasses to see what it says. I'm about right there with you. At least that looks like it's got some soap in it. We just need to be able to see out the windshield. A little less what?
Neglected.
Neglected? Yeah. It's been sitting for a while.
Transmission's only fixed, isn't it?
No, our transmission guy that rebuilt this transmission right before the power tour, he is having some type of surgery, so he's not going to be able to take a look at it for a while, so we're still just babying it and haven't really driven it that much, just to some shows close by. So it's still having some issues though, but it fits right in. Seems like every day we have some type of issue.
Out of the family.
Definitely. Do you want me to start rinsing? You just thought your chest and shoulders was hurting. Yeah, you shouldn't be doing this. He had a chiropractic visit yesterday, Thursday. And he is sore, was sore before he went. A lot more sore afterwards, so he shouldn't be doing this today. He's gonna take a bath with it. We're getting to rinse you off. This is a big truck when you start washing it. We buffed it before the power tour and it whooped our butts. It's a beast. We should have just found a drive-through one. Why didn't you take the drive-through? And this doesn't look like fun either. It's not going to be any fun when you crying with your back hurting tonight either.
I'm certain to drive.
That's what I told you. Because the hood's hot. Alright, rinse. High pressure rinse. Oh Lord, left-handed. I have a feeling he's gonna get soaking wet because I am not left-handed. He said high pressure, but it is what it is, I guess. Oh my goodness. You gotta feed the machine. We better add another one. I don't think he could rinse this off in 2 minutes. Now he's got 4 minutes to go. People are looking at me crazy, wondering why I'm not videoing somebody washing a car. Well, because I am crazy. So look away. Came over here a weekend or two ago for the cruise in, but there was a threat of bad weather, so only a few cars showed up. So today's been really nice, sunny day, so maybe we'll have some cars to look at tonight. It looks better already. I wonder if he'd like to come over here and dry our car off for us. We will not be hand drying the car, that's for sure. We've got a car sitting over here. Maybe he's going to the cruise in tonight. Got a little red Dodge. Maybe we'll see him over there. Time is up. All right, Rufus has had a spa day, so we're gonna go show it off a little bit. Y'all stay tuned. made it to the cruise in. Found a couple of cars here. Not too many out yet, so maybe some will show up in a few minutes.
Came out of gear while you were hopping?
Yeah.
Huh. I'll send you another one too.
Send it to you.
Okay, thank you.
Damn, it was a lot higher coming this way.
Yeah, I didn't know he was going to do that.
I didn't know you were coming back. You got way higher going this way. You leaving?
Here's another one of their cars. It's kind of dark out here, so I'm not sure how much you can see. This is a white Impala. We saw this one over at the Advance Auto when we were picking up parts a couple of weeks ago. So not too many showed up today. They had the Redneck Rumble over in Lebanon, had a couple of other car shows in Crossville, so everybody was probably tired from being out all day. But at least we got to see a couple of cool cars and hang out for a little while. It's a nice red one. Again, it's dark, so not sure how much you can see.
Hey, freak.
everybody else and went to all the other shows. So, but we did get some hydraulic cars and some other cars. So maybe better luck next time. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe, tell a friend, follow us along, hit the notification bell. We'll catch y'all on the next one. Thanks for watching.